Hey guys, today is going to be a day full of new stuff. I'm going to meet up with another YouTube subscriber and a big fan of Steps to Podium. He has been a huge supporter so far and since the beginning, as I recall. His name is Filipe Silva, and we finally managed to meet up to ride together. He usually rides in a place that I never ride, or I simply don't know how to orient myself in those places, so he's going to be the guide for the day. I'm really keen to try it out, to meet him, to know how he rides, and say hi to him.
Tá tudo bem, pessoal? Bom dia.
Bom dia, pessoal.
Bom dia, pessoal. So here you have it.
Thank you.
Não sei como é que fiz isto. Estás a gozar? Oh! Oh! Estás a gozar? Foda-se, partiu-me o guia de corrente. Estás a gozar? Só podes estar a gozar comigo.
Just for you to understand why I reacted that way, that chain guide was literally 2 rides old. It was the second time I was riding and it got completely wrecked. So 36 euros went poof, just like that.
Sei que de repente foi tal.
Estou no ribeiro. Mas já no topo estava a partir, quem me disse nada, já sabia que podia ficar.
Já estava a partida? Então. Lagares. With the tight sections, the woods and the rivers. Estás bem?
Puta, foi mesmo abaixo, meu.
Que chuva, foi mesmo tipo. Vai-te foder! God damn. I don't remember ever going this deep on a creek. Shit. Obrigado. So it was a really good day. It was back to hard enduro to the fullest. It was only one morning, but it was enough. Whew. Now it's starting to... The goal is to start training for the Portugal Hard Enduro Series, which the same team as the organizers of Excelagarch are bringing to Portugal, which is amazing. It's going to be four races. One of those is going to be Extreme Lagartish. And so, honestly, it's going to be preparation for those races and for Lagartish from now until the races. So, good first practice. I really needed it, and now it's just keep on going. Cheers. Tell me what you think about the videos, okay? I'm counting with you.